Welcome! Welcome all my Crock Pot Cartelians! Welcome all of my previous viewers, all of my new viewers. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to the greatest show on the planet. Let's get it. What's poppin'? What it do? Hold on, y'all. I gotta take my medication real quick. I gotta pop some ibuprofen to get through this because I told y'all I got the bad tooth. Welcome to the show. My name is Bobby Everything. We about to kick this thing off right here in a minute. And please, I apologize if I can't keep up with the chat tonight because for some reason there's something going on. There's something going on with my chat app or whatever. It's not really, you know what I'm saying though? It ain't really, something like that. Let's go. All right, y'all, we about to kick it off right here in a second with the Artist of the Week. Just to let y'all know, we spin the Artist of the Week first every single night we stream. And one more thing I want to let y'all know. Yo, this is the greatest artist community on the internet. So make sure y'all get to know some of these people in the chat. You know, show some love to one another. Keep it positive. Guys, go ahead and introduce yourself. Let everybody know where you from, what it is you do, so on and so forth. You hear me? All right, guys, the artist of the week is Kai3. Let me know what y'all think. Check him out, man. He is a sad boy from New York. Let's get it. Yep. Yeah.
Bitch, you know I'm spazzing, not the fucking rip again. Bitch, you know I'm chilling with my fucking click again. Bitch, you know I'm chilling with my fucking click again. Bitch, you know I'm spazzing, not the fucking rip again. She take my word to the heart like natural glycerin. Fucking piss me off, I pull her with my click again. And you know that we ain't scared of it, I'll leave you
know. Now you staring at me as I pull up in the whip. Fucking try to talk to me, bitch, I ain't. Yeah, I know that you're upset, so I straight up admit I got all these fucking hoes tryna get up on my dick.
Yeah, I pull up, I step out looking devilish. Yeah, I worship God, but tonight I'm on that devil shit. Baby girl, come over, yeah, I'll fuck you for the hell of it. Don't give a fuck about you, man, that boy is irrelevant.
Yeah, I don't give a shit about his ass anymore. Still come through, I'ma treat you like a fucking whore. Got so many options, I don't know how I'm gonna explore. All I fucking know.
Hey, what's poppin'? Hey, man, it's all gravy, y'all. Don't even trip.
That go crazy
right there. That joint go crazy. Shout out to Kai3. Like I said, it was something going on with my chat app, so it's just some technical difficulties that I got to encounter, and then I'll be able to what you call it. God damn it. Hey, man, this is, I ain't tripping. It's all good. Hey, so y'all, I'm going to be sharing the links in the chat from Bobby Did the Beat, okay? So it's going to say Bobby Did the Beat, all right? Bobby Did the Beat is who's going to be sharing the links, okay? So it's not going to say my channel name. It's going to say Bobby Did the Beat. So it's not going to say, all right, guys? So I'm about to comment right now. You see it? You see how I just said yeah? That's who's going to be sharing the links. All right, guys, if you like that song that we just heard, that was Kai3, the artist of the week. Go check him out. There goes his link. Welcome to the show, everybody. My name is Bobby Everything. This is the Crock Pot Cartel Music Review Show. We do this every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's go. I do free music reviews on this show because I believe every artist deserves a chance to be heard, and I believe all of you guys got what it takes to make a full-time living doing music. Hey, yo. We meet five. Hold up. Let's get it. Guys, the Crock Pot Cartel is an independent artist community that links up five nights a week to motivate, inspire one another, share experience and knowledge with one another, and most importantly, show love and support one another. So if it sounds like you into something like that, go ahead and hit the bell notification, and every time we go live, you will be notified. Let's get it. Guys, another reason I created this platform is to give independent artists a place to network in real time. So guys, stay active in the chat, network with some of these people. If you hear an artist that you like, reach out to them. Get people familiar with who you are. Get people familiar with your music. In this business, guys, it's all about relationships. So build some relationships tonight. Take advantage of every minute that you spend here in the chat. Do not just sit and wait for your song to get played. Stay active in the chat. Hey, yo. Yerp. Guys, when we play music, rate it up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. I encourage you guys to give feedback, but please keep it constructive and please keep it positive. Okay, y'all? We are here tonight to build each other up, not break each other down. So there'll be no negativity in the chat, no disrespect, no talking down on one another. Hey, yo, let's get it. If you guys submitted your music on my website and you are active in the chat, we will get your song played tonight. If you submitted your music on the website and you stay active in the chat, we will get your song played tonight. Let's go. Some people will pay to get their song played quicker. That is not required. If you stay active in the chat and you're patient, you'll get played for free, okay, guys? You do not have to pay to get played. Some people just pay to get played quicker. So have a good time in the chat. Network. Make the most out of your time here. And you will enjoy the experience, okay? It's so much more than just getting your song played, guys. So just getting your song played, let that be the last thing on your mind. And I promise you, you will enjoy the experience. Hey, yo! We're about to kick it off. Let's go! Shout out to my dog Kershey. Kershey, beat Kersh Doll. Shout out to my dog Kershey with a super skip. He's gonna be the first artist to get played tonight. Shout out to Kershey. Let's go. Just to let y'all know, guys, anybody that sends in that super skip also gets the promo package that comes along with it. That includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and you also get thrown up on that artist spotlight for 1 week. Let's go! Let me know what y'all think.
Kershey,
baby.
Can you make me a beat, Valentine?
Can you make me a beat, Valentine?
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder if she even understands me. Are you there, baby? 'Cause it seems like you ain't happy. Yeah, what happened? You used to always tap in, asking all the questions that nobody else would ask. Talking about your past, you know I didn't ask. And I thought she set it up no matter how you did the math. So why'd you do me like that? I hope you're happy, 'cause it's never happening again. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but your words destroyed me. Your words. In the cold night, can I get a trip inside your mind? Oh, what it's like, yeah, inside the rotting core of your heart. I wanna know the darkest part. Keep it simple, baby. So when you begin to lie, yeah, you'll never forget it. I trusted you, I was a fool. I let you down, I told you so. I should've listened to myself. 'Cause life's destroying me.
Ready up, y'all, on a scale of 1 to 1,000. Let's go. Shout out to my dog, Kershy Music. He is in the chat right now. You see, we kind of got the same kind of hairdo a little bit, Kershy. You know what I'm saying? We kind of going for the same thing a little bit. My shit just like a little bit fuller than yours. Maybe a little bit more luxurious than yours. And, you know, just all around, just like a little bit nicer. But like, you doing your thing, too. You doing your thing, too. I completely support your man bun. And bro, it's beautiful to see you back submitting music. I know it's been a while since you've been on here to submit some music. So what I would say, man, is it's great to see you back, and it's great to see the audience responding so well to your music. You really do have a very nice tone to your voice, Kershy, and I feel like this might be one of the tightest submissions that you sent overall, because the sound quality is a lot better on this one, and it seems like maybe you wrote some of these parts, but then there's a lot of parts where it just seems like you just kind of freestyling off the top, not really taking your time to craft the melodies, or not really taking your time to actually write out the lyrics, beginning, middle, and end, not really thinking of, you know, the Hey, Marcus, somebody was just like, is there Pokemon in the back? Yeah, nah, you're good. It's not that loud. Yeah, there's Pokemon in the back. My son over there playing. We got him on my Mac over there. He did the emulator, and he downloaded all type of different Pokemon games for Game Boy and stuff. He over there. He over there going crazy on it. It's what's up. I'm glad. I made him figure it out on his own, though. I was like, nah, get on Google and figure the shit out. Like, everything I know, I figured it out on Google and YouTube. So he figured it out on his own, and he was proud of himself. So that's what's up. But yeah, Kershy, I want to see you take some more time on writing these songs, man. I still feel like you rushing the process. And I still feel like you could do better on the structure of these songs and writing out your lyrics and spending more time crafting your melodies instead of just kind of going with the flow, man. It's like, you got such a nice tone to your voice, so yeah, you're able to kind of be a little lazy with the process because you sound that good. Like, you can really just get on there and half-ass it, and it still sound like something because you do have such a nice tone to your voice, man. So just keep doing your thing, man. And I'm rocking with you, and I'm really appreciating the improvement of the quality, man, because it sounds damn good, my brother. My brother, it sound damn good, my brother. All right, let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building. And just to let y'all know, or just to let you know, Kershy, you did do the super skip just now. So you do get that promo package that comes along with it. Make sure you just send me all of the things that I need for the promo package, my boy. All the information is in the description of this video. Let's go. Shout out, Kershy. Yep. Thank you to everybody that's here tonight. We're going to have a good time, y'all. Don't even trip. We about to have a good time tonight. We got a bunch of fire music to play for y'all. Like I said, if you guys submitted your music on my website and you are active with us in the chat, we will get you played. Shout out to Tall McCartney. This next song is Tall McCartney. This song is called Balloon Ride. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it.
Thank you.
Hey, pretty impressive, brother. Pretty impressive. Pretty impressive, man. I really, really like that sound. It's, yo, like, you definitely got something special, man. It's very well put together. The sound quality is on point. Like, the sonics is there. Yo, when I listen to this track, it just sounds, it sounds so full, man. It's just like full of life. The audio frequency spectrum is just full. There is a sound sitting everywhere throughout that spectrum, and they're all sitting in the right spot, and it just really, really sounds really good, man. Really big, beautiful, wide, and yo, hey yo. And for the people asking about the Tupac poster, it's crazy because I got this Tupac poster when I was like seven, 8 years old. So that Tupac poster is like damn near 25, 26, 27 years old. That's an old ass poster right there. Yeah. Shout out to Tom McCartney, guys. If you like what he did, he asked me to share his Spotify. So let me pull up his Spotify real quick for y'all. Bum, bum, bum. Tom McCartney. Here he goes right here. If you guys like what he did, here it goes to Spotify. Go hit him with a follow. Go hit him with a whatever. A like, a ad, a playlist ad, whatever, man. Give him some love and support. He definitely deserves it. Yo, good job, Tom McCartney. Can't wait to work with you on that upcoming project we've been talking about. And man. Hey, speaking of the Beatles, me and my son went and seen a Beatles cover band on Saturday night. Yo, it was turned up. Like, it was turned up with, like, the majority of people was 60 plus, but boy, they was in their turn. It was like 70-year-old ladies in there like, shaking on, baby. You know you're shaking on. I was like, oh man, I gotta get up out of here, man. Nah, I had a great time, man. Awesome show. Like, it was crazy how much they sounded like the Beatles. It was like, wow. Let's go. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. Shout out to everybody in the building. Yep. Up next, we got Shukra Trey. Let me know what y'all think. Shukra Trey is up next. Let's see what they got going on, man. Rate it up, y'all. Ooh, hello, Mr. Brightside.
You're out of line. Wake me up, I'm out of time. Wake me up, I'm out of time. Just the thought, do I cross your mind? I was lost, couldn't see our both eyes. Off the ladder, yeah, I really let her ride. I swear, this my year. Vision's clear, and mine clears. What I wear, and no fear, the devil's near. Yeah, I don't wanna play around. If we got a problem, baby, say it now.
Shout out to Mr. Brightside. Also, shout out to Shukra Trey. Yo, dope sound for sure. you know, you are in a certain lane or whatnot, but you do have a very unique voice. You do have your own sound. And yo, I can't lie, man. You got one of them type of voices that just people want to hear more of, man. The tone to your voice is just like, that'll come on the radio and somebody will be like, who is that? You feel me? Like, that will come into Spotify autoplay and you'll mess around and stop and add it to the playlist or hit it with the heart just because you like, you just got that sound. You know what I'm saying? So keep doing your thing, brother. And stay consistent, man. That's the best advice I can give you, man, is stay consistently dropping music. It's not enough to just drop once a month, twice a month, man. We need to be dropping twice a week, at least once a week. You know what I'm saying? And even if it's just music, it don't got to be the video, but just steady give your fans new content to consume. Because if you don't give them the content to consume, they're going to go and consume some content elsewhere. And then that's fucking up your paper. You feel me? Shout out to Shukra. There goes his link one more time, guys, to the SoundCloud. If you guys want to go hit him with a follow. Shukra Trey Music, man. Love what you're doing, brother. Keep grinding. Let's get it. All right, y'all. Up next, we got... Y'all hear my neighbor? He over there bumping. Now, I was only 14 when I first got my... Yeah, y'all ain't hip to that. Maybe it's a couple older folks in the building that might be hip to that, but the young homies ain't hip to that. I already know y'all ain't hip. Y'all ain't hip. It's all good though. We still out here. All right, y'all. Up next we got Gabe, and the song is called Too High. Let me know what y'all think. The artist is Gabe, and the song is called Too High. Now, I was only 14 when I first got my... Let's get it. Now I'm grown up, and I really like to bust nuts. Get in the right situation. Y'all ain't hip to that. Shout out, Gabe. Let's go.
My sleep. I'm in my feelings, I promise, don't hit me, I don't wanna speak. We could've figured it out, could've kept our business out the street. I guess the loyalty we had between us, it ain't mean a thing. You had my heart and put me on the string, you really can't lie, made a dog out of me. Don't want no text me saying you sorry and you trying to link. Yeah, I'm in my feelings, but I'm in my bag like you knew I would be. Chunk up the loss, you play with a dog, you try to with me. Call me your nigga nasty, but me, now I'm way too high to get next to me now. Get no reply when you message me now. I'm way too high to be next to you now. I got it together, I figured it out. But you wouldn't know that cause you're not around. And what could you say except I had a doubt? Way too high to get to me now. But I dealt with them feelings, I'm over it now. Now I ain't too high to be next to you now. Get no reply when you mess with me now. Yeah, I'm still the same with nobody around. And you can't say the same, it's why you're not around.
Hey, that joint was turnt. That might be my favorite hip-hop song of the night for sure. I don't know if I can say it's my favorite song of the night because Todd McCartney came with some next level. But yo, this right here definitely definitely a dope vibe. I could definitely see people really getting into this. It's kind of got the little buzz saying, you know what I'm saying? I'm too high for this shit right now. Yo, it's dope. Definitely, definitely, definitely crock pot material. For sure, I'll definitely give you the crock pot. And let's see how the audience was responding to it. Yo, the audience was responding well to it as well. And yeah, I definitely was getting the posty vibe a little bit, like when he hit the, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, dope sound, brother. You definitely got a dope sound. You definitely got the crazy vibrato. And yo, it's got a dope melody, you know what I'm saying? You hitting them with the little, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. This right here, my daughter painted this for me. Crock Pot Cartel. You feel me? Let's go. Yeah, she's something like a, you know what I'm saying? An artist, you hear me? Shout out to everybody in the building, let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building. We out here, y'all. We are out here. If you guys are active in the chat and y'all submitted y'all music, yo, we can get y'all down through there tonight. If y'all want to skip the line, all the information is in the description of this video. Let's go. All right, y'all, I got something special for y'all right now. Right now, y'all didn't even know about this guy. This guy right here, I'm telling y'all, he is next level. Hold up. He is next level. He's a producer of all genres, man. Very, very talented guy. His name is Mr. Matthew Alt-Z. Let's go. Shout out to my buddy Alt-Z. Shout out to my buddy Alt-Z, man. Mr. Matthew, I didn't know if he was in the building. But yo, that's my guy right there. That's my guy. He got all type of fire stuff, man. So If you guys tune in on the regular, you'll get to know Alt-Z a lot better. Shout out to 17th North Star. Let's see what he cooking up tonight.
Fuck everybody, I'm killing the rest. Gotta get all this shit off my chest, and I don't feel the same. I ain't been asleep yet, I'm just trying to get paid. Never settle for less, so much pain in my eyes. I got wounds in my flesh, it won't happen again. I say fuck you to death, and you left, and you knew you was all that I had. I move on, I just say it's my bad. How the fuck you gon' just sit there and laugh? But I promise I'm gon' have the last. Them bitches left, ain't no love for them either. Ain't no love for Samora, Fatima, Erica, Jackie, Jakaya, Talia. Broke my heart and we spell like Pangea, but you know it's all love. Every day I'ma stack it and ball up. Wish I had somebody's number to call up. Well, life getting tricky, but no one around unless I got something to offer. It finally hit me that nobody love me the way I'ma love. My loyalty coming up empty. Keep my hand on my pipe, I'ma clutch with my life, cause a fuck nigga might try to get me. If you love me, then don't ever leave. For the gang, I'ma up it and squeeze. I do not smoke any more Japanese. Meditate, I don't sip on no lean. Never pop pills, you can do as you please. For my killers, I'm paying them fees. Flip to the old day, ain't never outside. All them fuck niggas do it just hot. Phone them, finesse me up out of my nine. I'ma get them back, watch when it's time. If it ain't money, I'm pressing decline. Ain't no love, it be so hard to find. So why the fuck you keep on telling me lies? But at least I can say that I tried. Remember them nights how I sit up and cry. As a kid, and I didn't know why. Everyone treated me bad. When I get rich, I'ma flex on the yacht. I'm infatuated by the past. Up 12, get behind me, I'm doing a dash. Pray to God, better hope I don't crash. Javion, if I see you, I blast. It's important to keep you a mask, but damn, why the fuck they gon' do that to me? My melodies be like Imogen Heap. Only advice to get out of the streets. Not the other way niggas be sleep. I used to daydream of riding in Jeeps. Ain't no talking, that's room for the weak. Lebo Hawkman and leading deceased. How you gonna tell me how to feel? I'm the one who was suffering from all of the consequences. Feel like nobody's real. I give up my life for the ones that I love. For me, I see nobody will. Close my eyes and imagine the many perspectives. Like, what does my future reveal?
What does my future reveal? And I did gone out to pier. I ended up breaking the scale. I'm gonna stand it there. Yo, yo, this artist is dope for sure. He got a dope vibe going on, but you know, you gotta get a little bit more creative, my brother, with the flow and the delivery. I gave you some crock pot for sure. For sure. I give you some crock pot, but you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna give you this right here. I'm just gonna be like, yeah, because you sound nice for sure, and I like the vibe, but you got to get a little bit more creative with the flow instead of just the same flow and the same delivery all the way through. Switch it up a little bit. Maybe switch up the flow, get a little faster, or slow it down and put some crazy ad-libs in that joint, or you know what I'm saying? Get like a little more angry or a little more emotional with the flow in some parts, or a little quieter, you know what I'm saying? Like, all of these ups and downs and whatnot, that is what really will take the listener on a journey. You feel me? Let's go. There's really so much that you can do during the recording process to just turn your shit all the way up. Let's go. So that's all I would say, man. Instead of just writing the bars all the way through and just getting in there and just rapping them the same way all the way through the song, get a little bit more creative. Put a little bit more thought into it. Try to make it more like a movie. You see what I'm saying? Like, take us somewhere, my brother. Take us on a flipping journey. You feel me? Let's go. Shout out to my dog, though. I'm definitely rocking with you, brother. No kizzy. Let's get it. Hey, let's go. Shout out to my dog, 17. 17, North Star. Hey, I'm like, hey, what's up? Hello. And just to let y'all know, we do this every single weeknight, baby. We in here. You heard me? We in here Monday through Friday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, sharing artists, music, independent artists, giving feedback, giving game, giving advice, giving direction, helping each other out, growing together as a community. Positivity, y'all. I know it's a lot of negativity all around us, just in our day-to-day lives, on the media, in the music industry, on the news, just every aspect of life, there's a lot of negativity. But we try to give off them positive vibes in this stream and, you know, be of service to one another and try to give some value back to each other. Like, you know what I'm saying? Even you guys, when you come in here and rate somebody's music or when you give them some feedback, that's giving them some value. That's doing what probably their homies or their family wouldn't do for them. You know what I'm saying? So just you guys being here, showing up for one another, that's giving value. Anytime you got some good advice to give, say it in the chat. If you don't got no good advice, ask questions. Because a question that you ask might cause somebody else to answer it, and the whole chat room might fuck around and get some value. You see what I'm saying? Participation, baby. Community. That's what we here for. Let's get it. All right, y'all. This is Real Talk 5900. Let's go.
I got these bitches aggravated now that my feelings gone. And I don't give a fuck who dick they sitting on. I had fuck around and slipped. Been caught emotions.
Shawty play me to the left and then ghost me. I ain't gon' flex it, had me throwed off for a second. I had to look in the mirror at my own reflection.
I know that I'm that nigga, it ain't no second guessing. Yeah, I kinda tripped up and let this shawty stretch me. See, I'm a real nigga and I ain't gon' do no flexing. But I'm still a winner, cause failure ain't an exception. I was dead broken like John Madden put a play together. I was in the rain without a coat, but then I changed the weather. I jumped up and made my move like I'm playing checkers. Stay cool, do what I do when I'm faced with pressure. Yourself, you better choose, everybody's selfish. If they can't benefit off you, yeah, then you're helpless. But you can't hate the player, you gotta hate the game. My focus on chasing paper, y'all can take the fame. In the morning when I wake up, cash first thing on my brain. Guala's all I think of, I'm only concerned with change.
You can't just talk about it, you gotta show some actions. And don't worry about these bitches, you don't need no distractions.
You said it's out of sissy, it's only some distractions. Yo, shout out to this artist. All right, guys, one thing before we move on, what I will say is that everybody's music tonight is going to be on a different level. Some people may have just started making music. Some people record on their phone. Either way, it does not give us a right to disrespect or throw shade like, yeah, we know this man needs to improve the quality. Yeah, of course. But like, instead of trying to say something like, oh, this shit is trash, or like, turn this shit off, try to give some feedback, some advice, or some direction to help each other grow. Like, yeah, we know the quality is bad. He recorded it on his phone. Yes, we understand that, okay? But try to build each other up tonight, or help each other out, instead of just, oh, that shit is, turn that shit. All right, y'all. So yeah, Real Talk 5900, the quality is bad. But what's important is that you are creating. What's important is that you are sitting down to write the music and you are recording it. Okay. So now you gotta ask yourself, do you want to take it to the next level, or do you just want to do it as a hobby? Because right now nobody is gonna take this serious, not like probably not even your immediate circle. Like, people are just, nobody is going to drive around and listen to this because of that quality, right? So now you have to identify what's wrong. Like, what do we need to do? Okay, well, obviously we can't record on our phone. We got to either get into the studio, or we got to get us a recording set up. So, all right, I would suggest getting you a little recording set up that will hook up to your laptop, or I would suggest getting a microphone that'll hook up to your phone, right? So just set that goal. Okay, a recording setup might cost you $300. Now, all right, do you got 300 to spend right now? If not, make a goal. Let's put back 50 a week for the next 6 weeks, and then we're going to have that 300. But another thing, guys, another thing that you can do, you can get on websites like ZZ Sounds, and they will let you put down 25%. So say something's 300, you can send them $75, then they will send you the equipment, and then you make a monthly payment for the next 3 months until you pay it off. So that's definitely what I would suggest to you, man, is try to get you a little setup if you want to take it to the next level, because right now it's going to be hard to take it to the next level with this type of quality. But don't let that discourage you from writing and recording. You need to continue to write and record. Even if the quality is terrible and nobody listens to it, it don't matter. You're still putting in the work. You're still writing and recording. You're still working on your craft. You're still moving forward and making progress, okay? So don't let the quality discourage you right now. Let it motivate you to get nicer and nicer. So then when you do get you a little recording set up, like you're gonna be on point, you're gonna have already recorded 50 songs on BandLab. Now it's time to really drop something dope. Drop something of quality. You see what I'm saying? And guys, every time I give a review, I'm talking to everybody in here, okay? Everybody can take something every time I speak on a song or give feedback. So just because it's not your song playing, still listen, because you might hear something that might benefit you as well. Shout out to Real Talk 5900. Here goes his link. I don't know what's going on, man. Like sometimes my shit'll be sometimes it'll let me just comment directly from mine, sometimes it won't. But here goes his link, y'all. Go tap in with him. Hey yo. Yep. Alright, y'all. Yeah. Let's see who we got up next. We got a skip from K Blast. Shout out to my dog K Blast. Oh girl, be in trouble if you let me now. Cause I don't.
Hey. Ew. Real stoner shit. Let's get it. You ever have one of those nights where you start looking back and then wonder, hey, what if I'm wasting my life? Shouldn't be gracing the mic, shouldn't be chasing the hype. Maybe I'm overfixated on spraying the rhymes. Need to convey all these things in my mind. You ever just sit contemplating in fright, 180 degrees just to get some insight? I'm pulling up and I'm live with the sauce. Like it or not, they say I got the props. Stacking the daily, now I got a sandwich, original style, and they think it's outlandish. I'm going up, got it on lock with a zip. I keep it fresh in the hand of my biz. Dang, with no calculator, come for the money, then I see you later. Good sleep when I smoke till I'm comatose. I'm a real stoner, I overdose. Rolling that tree, how about Copalos? I got the green like I'm Bulbasaur. She rocking with me, that's for sure. I cannot listen to most of folks. Headed downstream when I roll the boat. I run up the bars like it's protocol. Sit to the action, I'm maximum overload. Events that I went through in life, they could just make your heart explode. They say it's required for art to blow. But why was I young and so heavy depressed? Fight for survival, replenishing checks. If you want my ride, but don't try to impress. You're doing a thing and I'm really up next. Smoking the Chiba tonight and then I think that you know what time it is. I'm trying to get up and shine on them. I'm trying to show them what styling is. I'm having one of those nights. I put it up to a light. I'm having one of those nights. I put it up to a light. Taking the cheap, it's a vitamin. I think that you know what time it is. I'm trying to get up and shine on them. I'm about to show them what styling is. I'm having one of those nights. I put it up to a light. I'm having one of those nights. I put it up to a light. You've never risen above all the ranks just to get it and say you're the one. You ever have one of those nights of regret and the moving and start feeling dumb? Dopamine rush when I get something done. Water my plants to the mountain of sun. Everyone think that the music gon' pop. To be honest, this life isn't for everyone. If you wasn't built for it, you just weren't built for it. I see the weak going mentally ill for it. Some just might kill for it, but I don't get it. I'm up in the studio getting my skills soaring. Ever since day one, I wanted to go independent. Why did they hate, man? I really don't get it. If you don't like what I'm spitting, don't dozens of other songs drop every minute. K-Bless is the name and hip-hop is the game. Not gonna stop till they call me the king. Even if it's taking all of the strength in my mind to not go insane. On my job for the bank till I'm chopping a steak. Shout out to y'all for the love and the plays. I got no love for the fake, cut the head off a snake. Scheming at night when I'm up and awake.
I got no love for a snake, cut the head off of the snake. Yo, shout out to K-Blast. Let me share the link with y'all one more time. Yo, the sound is clean. The vocals are a little dry for real, but what I can say is the sound is clean. You know, you can listen to this. Like, people could ride around and listen to this for sure. You know, for sure. And for you making the beat as well, you definitely did your thing, brother. You definitely did your thing. I don't know. Hold on, let me look at your beat stars. Stoner Knights. K-Blast. Okay. Oh shit, K-Blast is in Dayton, Ohio. That's what's up. I'm in Dayton, Ohio too. Let's go. That's what's up. I don't know how long you've been producing or whatnot, but yo, you did your thing. You definitely did your thing. I would just say, keep producing, brother. Keep producing, because like, it's a beautiful thing to be able to produce, write, record your own music, be able to be completely in-house and do it all yourself. Like, that right there should be the goal for any artist, you know, is to be able to do it all yourself and not have to count on nobody else. Not to record, not to mix, not to do any of that. So yeah, my brother, you definitely on the right track. I seen that you only got one beat on there, but yo, you definitely on the right track, and I'm rocking with you. I'm rocking with you, brother. I support the sound for sure. Guys, if you liked what you heard, I shared the link in the chat room. I shared the link in the chat room, guys. Go check out Mr. K-Blast. I'll be in trouble if you left me now. Shout out to Gavin Noble. Gavin Noble, what's up, brother? Let's tap in, man. I'm about to pull up on you. You in Covington and shit. I seen that, brother. Wait, you told me you was in Covington, right? I'm not mistaken, ain't it? Ain't it, though? Let's go. Yo, Gavin, what's poppin', man? How you doing, brother? Oh, yeah, we had this problem last time. All right, y'all, this is Gavin Noble. Let me know what y'all think. Covington, Kentucky, I think. Pretty sure he said Covington. All right, here we go, y'all. Rate it up. Let me know what y'all think.
My. Voice over secure play.
Our Father in Heaven, I know I am on your schedule, and I will remain faithful throughout troublesome times, knowing that when it's time, you will prevail and shine your light in my life.
What it's like to follow God, trust in what he says to save us from where we are. I've been through some shit, I was living in my car, sleeping on the hood, I was praying to the stars. Darkness, I see darkness, this shit is the hardest. I just gotta be real honest with myself. I know I ain't doing what I should probably do, but I get lost in depression like all I do is lose. Wanna find a way out this pit, anyone wanna give me a lift? Because my stomach is certain, cause I ain't been eating shit. Need to find a path I can follow before I end up with hollows. This shit's getting harder to swallow, don't know if I'll be here tomorrow.
I just wanna find a way, some way that my head can lay. I don't wanna cry no more, I'm in the hall knocking on the door.
They don't understand what it's like to follow God, trust in what he says to save us from where we are. I've been through some shit, I was living in my car, sleeping on the hood, I was praying to the stars. They don't understand what it's like to follow God, trust in what he says to save us from where we are. I've been through some shit, I was living in my car, sleeping on the hood, I was praying to the stars.
Lifeless,
I feel lifeless. Swear to you, I don't like this. Should've never had to write it. I feel like I'm always fighting. So damn tired, but I still move through like lightning. I give it to
got it, he takes it away, that they're so fucking excited. He's a North Star in my burning bush, the sacrifice that I wish I could. Even though I'm so far from perfect, you'd be there and I know he would. Do it all over again, forgive me for my sins. He was crucified so he could breathe new life into me and all my kids.
I just wanna find a way.
Ready it up, y'all, scale up on 2,000, let's go.
I don't wanna cry no more. I'm in the hall knocking on the door.
They don't understand what it's like to follow God. Trust in what he says to save us from where we are.
Bruh. Is this, is this Christian music, brother? Like, are you a Christian act? I think you are, right? I know this is definitely a Christian type song. But yo, you sound good, man. You sound good, and I didn't even notice that it was a Christian song until like I really started listening. Like, I think the third hook, I noticed that you said follow God, and I was like, what? This is a Christian track? Yo, that's cool though. That's cool. Even if it is Christian, like, it's still dope. Like I said, I didn't even notice you were saying follow God until like the very end. Like, it sound good. I don't know if I would consider it soul. This is more like, I don't even know what this is, man. This is, it's definitely different. It's definitely got a unique sound, and it's different, brother. Like, you definitely got something special for sure. And I'm rocking with you, brother. I'm rocking with you. Let's go. This is like country for real. This is like country rap. I feel like it's some country rap or something for real, like, or some country R&B. I don't know what it is, but it's different. And yo, I'm rocking with you, brother. I would definitely like to tap in with you and work with you for sure. For sure. For sure. Shout out to Sprite too. Sprite is your manager. That's what's up, brother. That's what's up. That's what's up. Sprite, she is, she definitely got good taste in music, so. She definitely got good taste in music. Let's go. Hey, yo. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving. I'm about to share my dude's link right now. If you guys want to tap into his YouTube channel or whatever, like, hit him up. He definitely got something special going on for sure. There he goes. You're, and NF started as a Christian artist. He started as a Christian. I think he dropped 4 albums as a Christian, he dropped 4 Christian albums before he did a secular album. So, like, shit, more power to you, brother. I'm rocking with you. I'll be bumping Kirk Franklin and stuff. Let's go. All right, up next we got, Clip 93, I told you already. Just send it to me and I'll get it mixed for you, brother. Hold up, is this the right song, brother? Shout out to the Masterminds.
Oh, how could I forget to bring this type of intro to a song like this? Ladies and gentlemen, the Rage MC. EMC buttons and white bread on the track. This is the Masterminds. Enjoy.
Let's not I'll make things complicated. A crafting rhyme sophisticated. Never spit a flow that be outdated. Yeah, them bars ain't fabricated. Integrated in line with the greatest. Never meant to be depreciated. Only the best, so you better appreciate them.
Crafting these rhymes like Einstein's masterful designs. I'm your mastermind. Transforming all of these bars like Optimus Prime. Describing a crime scene or using too much rhyming. Because you're way too fucking high.
Ain't gonna be discreet. I'm a mean MC coming with that heat. Unleashing the beast up on the beat. And I just got released back into the streets for committing that verbal murder of the third degree. I'm on that strike 2 of 3. Something you've never heard of, homie. Yeah.
Boys and MCs, this mind's like bees. Won the battle, but you did it when we rock. When we bust up on the top to the hit the flop. But the firm and the flop and you got. Did you wanna get rocking? I get your hip hop. This is what we doing. So get it up, we did it when we rock when we rip.
Mastermind will ruin you.
Better bad, I'm buttin', sonny, come in and bust. Find it how you did it, cause we running shit up. Like what? Do you know it? Flow what we got. It's how we hip and hoppin', body rockin', bust on the block.
Roll up front in a big old truck. Bumper stickers say don't give one fuck. System bumpin', you look wondering. I start shooting with the windows up. Hit your uncle, your kid, your cousin. 2 clips in and is it done? Then stick another one in just for fun. It shits and giggles, bitch, I'm buzzin'.
Rapper mastermind, bread smashing of the giant. All kinds and all the time, they all in line to jaw his balls and blow his mind. Sick with the
they all in line to joggle Joel's and Joel's jies. Yo, shout out to this artist right here, aka the Masterminds. Yo, this is different for sure, but I will say I feel like the gain might be turned up too loud, especially on the first rapper. And then I also say you are backpedaling. It's like the last one that you sent, you had made so much progress on the mix, and now it's like you resorting back to processing your vocals all funky and stuff, man. I don't understand, bro. Like, what's up? What's up, dawg? What's up, dawg?
We outdated, yeah, them bars ain't fabricated.
Like, bro. No, bro. Stop processing your vocals like that, man. Like, your voice is cool. You don't need to make yourself sound like a freaking cyborg, dog. Like, we heard your straight up voice on the last submission that you sent, and it was the best one I ever heard by you, brother. Like, maybe on like some meme shit, that's cool, but if you want to build a fan base of people that want to ride around listening to the music, you know what I'm saying? Like, people don't want to hear that unless it's like on like the Star Wars soundtrack or something, bro. Like, you feel me?
Yeah.
Shout out to Modern Music. Yeah, man, just don't try to disguise your voice. You got a dope rapping voice. You got a dope singing voice. You don't need to disguise it with robotic processing effects, in my opinion. I'm only one person, though. You know what I'm saying? The flow was cool. It was kind of a little bit too Kendrick for me, but it was nice to see you able to emulate it. So keep doing your thing, dawg. Shout out to the Masterminds, a.k.a. E-Ray-Gematic. It's just one of those days that a girl calls to. I just want to be on my own. Yo, shout out to everybody in the chat right now, y'all. Hit that like button, share up the stream to your IG story, share it to your Facebook story, share it to whatever, dog. I don't even care, man. Just share the love, dog. All right, y'all, this is another one from Gavin, another skip. Thank you. Just to let y'all know, anybody that does a super skip also gets the promo package that comes along with it that includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and you also get thrown up on that artist spotlight for 1 week. And we got buku subscribers. Let's go. Shout out to Gavin Noble. Let's see what it's hitting for real quick. I just want to be on.
Listen. There is no school to this shit.
You could go as far as a motherfucker you talk to for no reason. So, if I ain't getting nothing with you, then fuck you. I ain't got no time for no goddamn games. The fuck I look like sitting with y'all, doing nothing. Man, fuck you.
If you ain't doing it the right way, then please do me a favor, get up out of my way. I ain't got no time for your procrastinating. I'm chasing money and bread, and I ain't fucking stopping till my family's fed. Someone tell me how the hell I'm supposed to keep my faith when trouble's in the bushes and these haters in my face. Always pushing issues like it's always been in place, but they won't check the mirror and replenish all their plates. Focused on the wrong shit, but I've been on my grown shit. I've been on my own shit, trying to build my own crib. I'm just trying to make it out and dig myself up out this dirt. See, that shit could never happen if you don't put in the work. You don't understand what it's like to be broke, then you don't understand what it's like to lose hope. Being all alone in the cold with no coat. I've been asking God for a way out of. You ain't doing it the right way, then please do me a favor, get up out of my way. I ain't got no time for your procrastinating. I'm chasing money and bread, and I ain't fucking stopping till my family's you ain't dead. Doing it the right way, then please do me a favor, get up out of my way. I ain't got no time for your procrastinating. I'm chasing money and bread, and I ain't fucking stopping till my family's fed.
Give them all an inch and they'll rob you for a mile. As soon as they see you happy, they gon' try to break your smile. Never satisfy the ones who ain't been there a while, cause the only thing that matters is Jesus Christ and my child. I ain't quitting for nobody's bullshit. I'm trying to get this paper and do whatever I want, shit. I ain't letting nobody stop me until I get it. I'll cut you out the picture if you ain't riding or with it.
If you don't understand what it's like to.
Yo, yo, I feel like you do got something special going on, but it's not ready yet. I don't think. But yo, it's very close. You very close to being like ready. You know what I'm saying? It just need a little bit of polishing up, man. Maybe just a little bit more experience in songwriting and whatnot. But yo, you do got a super, super nice tone to your voice, a super dope sound. Like, you got the talent for sure. You got the raw talent. I feel like you just need a little bit more experience in songwriting and writing or crafting melodies and transitioning from verse to hook or whatever, like, because there are some rough spots in it, but man, you got such a powerful sound and such a powerful voice. The mix on this one is really needs some work too, in comparison to like the very first song that you sent in. The mix on that one was a lot nicer than this one. And bro, like, you are a Christian rapper, man. Like, you can't tell me you're not, because like, that's the second song right there that you just sent in, you know, talking about your religion, bro. Like, I feel like if that's what you want to make music about, then you need to own it, brother. And you need to tell people you're a Christian rapper, and that's the audience that you need to target. Because me being a devil worshiper, you wouldn't want to put your music in front of me. You know what I'm saying? Like, no, I'm just playing. But like, you know what I'm talking about. Like, as far as, you know, targeting your audience and trying to put your music in front of the right people, it might be best for you to, you know, just, like, do the Christian rap thing right now, or the Christian artist thing, because it's going to be easier for you to target your audience. It's going to be easier for you to build a fan base, because it's like every song that you sent in, you talking about Jesus Christ, you talking about like following God and stuff. Like, you can say you're not a Christian artist, but your music says different. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying it might be a good look to, you know what I'm saying, do that, because it's easier to market your music when you know who you're marketing it to. Like, I could be feeling that song, but then when you drop Jesus Christ, it turned me off. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that's how I feel, but I'm saying, like, somebody could be bopping to the song and then you go on and name dropping a Jesus Christ and they're like, ah, man, turn this shit off. You see what I'm saying? But if you are targeting it to people that have that Christian belief, you're going to get a better response and it is going to be easier to build your fan base and easier to market your music. That's what I'm just giving y'all input from a marketing standpoint. You know what I'm saying? Like a marketing standpoint, like a branding standpoint. You know what I'm saying? Like build, like we as artists, we're trying to build a brand. You know what I'm saying? So we gotta, you know what I'm saying? Like we have to target our music in line with the brand that we trying to build. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Yep. All right, y'all. We about to keep it moving, man. Shout out to Gavin, man. Super talented dude for sure. Gavin, how long have you been making music? That's what I wanted to ask you. How long have you been writing and recording songs? I'm just curious. Guys, I used to be Christian, but then I seen Bigfoot. Now I'm Buddhist. No, I'm just playing. Let's go. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's see who we got up next. Yeah. Shout out to Ivory in the building with a super skip. Let's go. Super skip-a-rama. Let's get it. Shout out to Ivory in the building with a super skip. Let's see what he hitting for real quick. Just to let y'all know, anybody that sends that super skip gets the promo package. So Ivory, make sure you read the details about the super skip that are in the description of this video. Let's go.
Don't stress about no woman. I used to tell myself ain't no need for one woman. Girl, when you came and showed me different, I ain't one. I was so used to playing women all the time. No, that ain't good. So when you showed me something I ain't had before, yeah, I started tripping in my head for I ain't know. I was so lost inside my ways, girl, I ain't know. But now I see the part and all, but do you understand? Do you understand?
But
understand? Do you understand? Yo, yo, shout out to Ivory. Yo, Ivory, the melodies on this is crazy. For sure, the lyrics is dope as well. The little falsettos, crazy. But, man, you got to get that quality together. You got to get that quality together because you are not going to be able to take it to the next level until you get the quality together, my brother. Like, let's go, man. Let's go. You got what it takes, you know? You got the art. Like, this joint smooth than a motherfucker. But you got to get that quality together, man. So you need to either get somebody on the team that mixes or learn how to mix yourself. But honestly, I think that maybe you need to get you a new microphone or something too, because I don't, like, for real, if you told me you was recording on the cell phone, I would believe it. I would honestly believe it. Let's go. But yeah, man, once you get that quality together and start releasing quality sound and recordings, I think it'll be real easy for you to build a fan base, man, because, yo, it's not a whole lot of people. It's not a whole lot of people dropping this type of R&B right now, man. It's like you doing that classic late 90s, early 2000s sound, and yo, I'm rocking with you, brother. I'm rocking with you. I'm counting down the days until you pull up with that Ayo, with that Ayo quality. Let's go. Shout out to Ivory. If you guys need a singer or whatnot on your track, or you want to tap in with him, there goes his.
Do you understand? Do you
understand? Let's go. Let's go. For real, like I want to be an R&B singer for real, but I can't sing, so I just got to settle for being a review show host. But it's all good because, like, you know what I'm saying? I like my job. My job is cool. Like, we out here. Let's get it. Yeah. Hell yeah, I want to do R&B, man. That's my favorite type of music. I love me some R&B. All right, y'all. Up next, we got a super skip from Mr. Matthew. Yep. Up next, we gonna do a regular submission, y'all. An unpaid submission. Oh, nah, we, man. Boy, quit playing with me. We've been doing unpaid submissions all night, boy. I thought it was Friday or something. Let's go. Shout out to this right here. This is a Glass Animals Hazy remix by All.
Only one sail away from the Shopify 1000 Club.
Is that?
I'm only one sail away. Happy that it's day to day. Say that, say that.
Thank you.
I personally love this track, but I feel like it does take a while to warm up. And that can definitely turn some people off, especially people that aren't really into electronic music, techno music, EDM music, whatever. But I've heard the song all the way through before, so I love the song. I will say it takes a long while to turn up or warm up, and it would be cool to have another upload of this that maybe kicks off a little bit sooner, just to keep people keep listeners engaged and whatnot, because people will get tired. Like, man, what's going on? I feel like a lot of your songs are like that, though. You know what I'm saying? House music, fucking techno, goddamn big band, goddamn ska, whatever you want to call it. Shout out to Mr. Matthew. Guys, if you want to tap in with Mr. Matthew, he's a fire producer. He actually produced the beat around this. And we love him over here. So go check him out, guys. Go give him a big old F-O-L-L-O-W-E-O. All right, y'all, let's go. Let's go ahead and get a couple of songs spent right now. Let's check out 06 Baby Von. 06 Baby Von been doing his thing in the chat. He been pretty active and stuff. So let me paste his name. 06 Baby Von. Yup. I hate when I go to look for somebody and then they didn't submit right. And then I have to tell them, like, damn, you could have just been getting played right now. But you didn't submit correctly.
They say six songs may break your bones. Words can never hurt you. That shit a lot. Cause when people started talking about me, I started turning purple. I was steady trying to learn how to please people. Like this was a rehearsal, but it's cool though. I'm back on my shit. I don't need no friends or no family. Cause y'all might put me on the hit list. Cause when you down, they talk the most shit. But when you up, they want that bridge up. I'm trying to get all blue face, but I ain't no crip. I feel like when I be venting people, they be having their own scripts. I be stepping on everything I used to trip over. I hope I get lucky and find me a four-leaf clover. I miss all my fallen angels, y'all supposed to be here. So y'all can help me stay focused, cause it feel like I'm trapped in a dark place. Every time I get older, I feel like my heart just getting colder. I gotta be strong, just gotta be a soldier. People don't really know what I go through. They wanna talk to you, they don't even wanna offer you a tissue. This real a cool place, that's why you gotta keep that Glock with you. I married to the money I said I do. I asked God, is this pain gonna ever stop? He said he'll give me a clue. If you don't hear from me, then it's untrue. People stab you in your back and then come back around like, who is you? Let's get back into it, cause everybody tried to play me like I was stupid. Y'all broke my heart, couldn't use it. I had so many opportunities, but I was scared, I really just blew it. We supposed to be like Lilo and Stitch, supposed to stick together, but when you get mad, you wanna change the weather.
Yo, shout out to this dude right here. He did his thing. But I'll say that it started off strong, but then you just started kind of falling off a little bit, man. I don't know if you was rushing it or trying to get it done and over with quick, but brother, take your time, finish strong. You know what I'm saying? Even if it take you an extra 20 times or if it take you an extra hour to make sure that shit is on point, make sure that shit is on point, brother. Because, yeah, it really sounded like at the end you just kind of just started winging it and just kind of, you know what I'm saying? Didn't even really want to try to finish, you know what I'm saying? But you definitely got a dope little vibe, and I gave you some of the, the crock pot action very, very early on in the song because, my brother, you sound good. You sound good. You just got to polish him up, man, and make sure you work hard. Put in that work, brother. Let's go. Come back. Yerp. All right, y'all, up next, we got something real special from an artist named See. All right, let's do Isaac Gill real quick. Yo, shout out to Young Sky because he is really putting in that work, man. He watching the Crock Pot on the phone and on the TV. That is a real soldier right there, dog. That's a real soldier. All right, who did I say we was about to play? Isaac? Let me see if he submitted correctly. Like I said, nope, Isaac, you got to resubmit your music correctly. I can't see it. Go to the website and submit your mother flipping song, brother. Basically, what you do is the same name that you're chatting under. That's what you need to enter when you submit on the website where it says YouTube channel name. So, Psych Ward, I just looked you up too, and you're not on there either, brother. So, you need to go fix your submission. Death 256. Nope, you didn't submit correctly either. You guys are just really, really tripping right now. Let's check out Spicy Omi. Spicy Omi, congratulations! You submitted correctly, now your music playing. Guys, this is Spicy Omi. Let me know what y'all think. We got clip 93 coming up next. Hey, yo, yerp!
After saving.
Come back. Hey, damn, Ethan, you a little conceited, ain't you, homie? You should have signed in from another account and made that comment.
Okay, I'm drunk, I need a blunt. Money up front, ain't no disgust. All in the guts, niggas switch up. Double my cup, fucking break up. I took a bean, you niggas ain't clean. Drip drop splash, submarine. I got the cash, drain my green. Smoke so much, I'm a chimney. I'ma fly out like a big hawk. Tickets to room, she tryin' Bangkok. Thighs on my neck in a headlock. Crazy one, so you know I'm a sweet talk. Yeah, sweet talk. Sugar on her lips, she gon' sweet talk. Yeah, sweet talk. Money on my breath, I'm a sweet talk, yeah.
If she let me hit, I'll beat that. Don't gotta think twice, I'll leave that. See, starting to catch feelings, I don't need that. If you really think about it, I've been that. Still slime through the city with my seat back. Still puffing on gas, that mean pack. He ain't talking about money, take his speech back. Only hang around niggas that speak facts. I need a blunt, give me some runs. Porcelain, niggas is fiends. Standing in line, they be begging for weed. This top notch, so the shit not free. Serving out the window, I was chasing that green. Pockets on flood, but the jury look at me. Smile so nice, take a pic and say cheese. Drip so cold, I'm making all these bitches sneeze. Bless me, little baby, if you ever hear me sneeze. Feel more of that, you'll be down on your knees. I'm a little player, so you know how I be. Took it to the bed, now she grabbing on me. Kissing on my neck, I told shorty stop, please. I don't like hickey, so you not claiming me. Pulling on her hair while I'm digging in deep. We just went two, now she ready for a three.
I need a blunt, money up front. Ain't no disgust, all in the guts. Niggas switch up, double my cup. Fucking break up, I took a bean. You niggas ain't clean, drip drop splash. Submarine, I got the cash. Dream on green, smoke so much, I'm a chimney. I'ma fly out like a big hawk. Tickets to rooms, you tryin' Bangkok. Thighs on my neck in a headlock. Crazy one, so you know I'm a sweet talk. Yeah, sweet talk. Sugar on her lips, she gon' sweet talk. Yeah, sweet talk. Money on my breath, I'm a sweet talk, yeah.
Put money on your head, that's dream talk. Make a bitch give me head, that's sweet talk. If I'm walking in the hood, they see walk. When I'm speaking to my uncle, that's OG talk. That short bitch mad that she lost. Talking shit out her ass like yeehaw. Had her tricking on a nigga, that's sweet talk. Yeah, that's sweet talk.
Hey, yo, who is on the hook? Who is on the first verse? Who is on the second verse? Like, it's like, damn, it's like, man, I just gotta keep it 100. You know what I'm saying? The hook or whatnot, the female. Like, she doing her thing, for sure. Her shit sound like she got something special, for real. It still need to be polished up. Like, it's not ready to be packed up and shipped out yet. But she definitely got something special going on, the person on the hook. The male rapper that came in after the hook, he need a little work. But you need some work, too. The person on the hook, but like you just got one of them type of voices that just get people's attention. You know what I'm saying? if you really polish up and really learn how to record yourself the right way and really learn how to mix your vocals, like a lot of people don't even really know what to do when they record, and they just record one take or whatnot and move on to the next part of the song. Like, they're not layering their vocals, they're not doing the background vocals or the harmonies or the ad-libs, they kind of just winging it. So we all need to learn the systems or the methods that people in the industry are using to make their music sound that way. And that's what I would suggest to you, Spicy, is get on YouTube and look shit up. Like, look at people that are mixing sessions from people that are already in the industry. And you can see how they're recording their vocals, all the different things that go into recording. You know what I'm saying? That's what I would suggest for you, because you got a really special voice. You know, you got a special vibe, but you just need to polish up. Definitely on the technical aspect. Let's go. YouTube, guys. YouTube videos, man. There's so much sauce out there. You just got to go and get it. And you just have to, whatever you're struggling with, like, you can get as simple as how to record hip-hop vocals on FL Studio. And just watch all the videos out there. Find somebody that you rock with. Because some people you're not going to respond well to. There'll be some YouTubers where you just can't catch their vibe because their fucking voice gets on your nerves or something. Or you think their ears are too big. Like, who knows? But find a YouTuber that you rock with and just consume all of their content. And make them your mentor. They don't even know it, but you making them your mentor because you're sitting there watching all their content, learning from them. After you watch all their videos, pick somebody else. You see what I'm saying? Pick somebody else that you rock with. Go watch all their videos. Like, if y'all want the information, if you guys want to improve, it's on you. If you want to just stay where you're at and learn by your own mistakes, learn by your own experience, it's going to take you forever to get where you need to go. Like, stop learning from your own mistakes and start learning from other people's mistakes. You feel me? Like, that's what genius people do. Like, they don't waste time learning shit on their own. They go learn from somebody that already know the game. You feel me? Like, fuck. But then they tell everybody they learned on their own. Like, that's laws of power right there. You feel me? Let's go. All right, let's keep it moving, man. Don't take it personal. I just want to be on my own. All right, y'all, up next we got clip. Let me know what y'all think. Let it talk to him.
No lie, hit the booth and give them goat vibes. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, while gripping 4, 5s. Flow sick, heart cold, inhale and eyes closed. Trying to see where I be going wrong, but what do I know? Dreamt about a past life, I was kingly. Something about it got me going hard, I guess it's in me. Remember back when I was bummy, could've sworn nobody loved me. But now the money coming in, the turnaround was instant. I sent up a prayer, ask God to forgive me. I'm really going through it, I'm just hoping that he fixed me. I sent up a prayer, ask God to forgive me. I'm really going through it, I'm just hoping that he fixed me. Cause I don't trust the soul, I think they out to give me. Moving quickly, life's a bitch, I want a quickie. Smoking sticky, grind, so I deserve. Fuck you and what you heard, I've been going hard. Watch me turn my scars into these bars, nigga.
You already know, dog. I ain't coming to you. All over that shit. All them niggas, all that.
Make them run it back every time, that's my MO. Asking will I stop, I just give them NOs. Left me at the bottom on the rise, I tell them hello. Couldn't find no grabber, so I stuffed the cigarello. Now I'm gone.
When it come to gas, I smoke it strong. The neighbors hear the coughing, bet they could hear it often. I'm always on the grind, won't stop till I'm in the coffin. I'm always on the grind, won't stop till I'm in the coffin, nigga.
I ain't come to play with them at all. All right, y'all. Let me know what y'all think. Go ahead and hit the button real quick. Let me know if y'all thought that was bumping in the wind material or not. I ain't come to play with them at all, dawg. Let's go. Shout out to Clip 93. Yo, Clip 93, you definitely got something dope. I know that I've heard this before, but brother, like, the lyrics still go crazy. Your voice still go crazy. Like, I'm still not a fan of the crazy panning from left to right, but yo, like, what can I say, brother? You put in that work. You hear me? You put in that work. I'm hoping that everything is good over there in Savannah, Georgia. I'm hoping that everything is, you feel me? I'm hoping that you're getting settled in right, and I can't wait to hear some new music, brother. Let's go. I got to keep it flowing. That's the motto. All right. Shout out to D. Frey and the Black Lips. This is a super skip on the instrumental. Hold up, y'all. We about to rap on this one. Yeah. Damn. Hold up. What? Yeah. Yeah. That's all I'm...
It is going to explode. You had better run if you value your life.
Thanks for the information, but I'd like to stay here with you and die.
Yeah. What?
I said I'd like to stay here and die, but no way. I like to stay here and die, but no way. Hop into the whip and now I'm pissing the cold play. Get out the driveway and get the shirt on. Sound, man, it definitely bring back that early 90s, you know what I'm saying, that fresh out the crate, like digging through the crates trying to find a dun, 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 dun. Yo, definitely giving me that Bobby Digital vibe, that motherfucking RZA vibe, you hear me, being the genius. Let's go. Shout out to D-Fray and the Black Lips, man. Go ahead and ask a question, Ivory, for sure. Guys, if you need any beats, man, like, my dog, obviously D-Fray and the Black Lips has got them novelty hip-hop beats. But also, like, if you guys want something a little bit more, you know, modern or whatnot, I got the modern trap beats for that ass. I got the spacey type beats. I got the trippy type beats. I got the R&B type beats. I got them all. So just get at me. Yep. Maybe I'll play a beat for y'all here in a little bit. Oh, Gavin Noble. I even got the Christian rap beats. Like, I got all that stuff, dog. Let's get it. All right, y'all. Let's keep it moving, man. Yo, Ivory. Shout out to Ivory with a super skip. Thank you, my friend. Much appreciated. Let's get it. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. All right, y'all. Let's go. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. This is called Gentle. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it.
I see you on a different type of level. Six on your mind, baby. Know that I'll be gentle. Oh, I'll be gentle. Oh, I'll be gentle. Sex so amazing, baby. No, don't let me go. I'll go a little deeper, baby, with each and every stroke. Oh, I'll be gentle. Oh, I'll be gentle. Feel so good, I just might get down on one knee. On my knee, your body, baby, it was something that I need. That I need all the time, all the time, all the time, all the time.
Shouty, Chris.
Girl, you know that I'll be gentle.
Girl, I'll be gentle.
Girl, I'll be gentle. Girl, I'll be gentle. Girl, I'll be gentle. Girl, I'll be gentle. Your body is a special thing. Girl, your body is a special thing. Your body. Oh. Girl, with your body, I'll be gentle. I don't ever wanna spell.
Purchase
your beats today.
Oh, I love it. Girl, I'm loving this feeling, no.
Don't ask your body, I'll be gentle, I'll be gentle, baby. I had to turn off the AC cause it got hot in my room. Yo, you definitely got some talent as a singer and a songwriter, brother. But you got to get that mix down through there, man. What are you recording with? Are you recording at the crib and just mixing yourself? What DAW are you using? Like, are you using a condenser mic? What's going on, brother? Because I feel like maybe you could just send this off to get it mixed, because I feel like. The vocals might be clean enough to have somebody do a mix on there and really, really improve the quality. But until you get this sound quality together, people are not going to want to listen to it on replay. Shout out to Young Sky. What's up, Young Sky? Yes, Audacity was the first program I ever used. But yeah, Ivory, man, you got the talent, but you just got to ask yourself, are you going to take it to the next level? Or are you going to try to get something, you know what I'm saying? Get it down through there, or, you know, you just going to keep doing it as a hobby, you know what I mean? Because that's where you at right now. You just doing it for fun, you know what I'm saying? You ain't trying to get no money up out of it yet. Because if you want that money, if you want to make this a full-time living, yo, you have to have a product that is on flipping point. Let's go. Oh, baby, I Yo, so shout out to Clint. Nah, I ain't about to drop your government. Somebody just sent a super skip though, through I think Zelle or something. So I see your name in there. I don't want to say your government or whatnot. So send me an email or something. Help me out, and we'll get you down through there. You hear me? And in the meantime, we got Devin coming up. Let me see what the name of the song is. Shout out to Devin. Devin Arthur. AKA Dexter. Shout out Devin Arthur. Let me know what y'all think about this next artist. His name is Big Devin. Big Devin Arthur in that building. Let's go. Oh, baby, I'm sending, I'll be gentle, heart. Hoochie mama, do you wanna be the hoochiest hoochie? Sorry, y'all. I told y'all I'm an R&B head. I told y'all I like R&B. Damn. Everybody wanna judge me and shit. Hey, y'all, if y'all could pick one type of music to listen to for the rest of your life, what music would it be? Like, go ahead and tell us the genre and the era. So I'm gonna say 90s R&B. That's what I'm gonna say. Shout out Devin Arthur. This song is called Dexter.
For some time, listen to the voices coming from the other line. Hollow planet man enchanting for the chance to feel the voice. Seller on a Saturn ring, jinging just to hear some noise. I've been yelling, can't you hear me? I'm like 20,000 miles past your ceiling. Faded fragments of the evergreen and fumes that never fade. Faintly drew some cerebellum every single night. No longer do I see the days. Wait, is that the life form I see? Yeah, he's swinging from the rope at the bottom of the galaxy. Planted many dreams, but every flower left a will. Show me any sign of hope, I'll show you how this fucking globe tilts. Polar to the left of me, a polar to the right. I took a trip around the world with not a single soul inside. All that I saw was every planet soaked in anger, war, and greed. So no matter what the distance, it still feels like home to me. I escaped from the belly of the beast. Not a fucking drop of blood upon my fleece. Hell chosen, hell frozen over. Faith is a disease. Praying is defeat. Look up to the sky and take a breath as you sink. Cause I've been stuck in orbit for some time. Listen to the voices coming from the other line. Hollow planet man enchanting for the chance to feel the voice. Seller on a Saturn ring, singing just to hear some noise.
I've been yelling.
Let me go ahead and give you some crock pizzle action in here, because this definitely got a different vibe to it. It's interesting. It's unique. It's like trippy and spacey. I'm rocking with you for sure. But I will say that the vocals are coming in a little hot. I don't know if it's the compression you're putting on them or what you're putting on them. I don't think that it's the vocal recording. I think it's just the processing that's kind of like blowing the vocal out a little bit, man. But yo, it's definitely a dope vibe, my brother. It's definitely a unique sound that I can't say that I hear a lot. And there's definitely probably a audience that you can put that in front of and form you like a little cult type following, my brother. Hey, yeah. Okay, one more time. The person that sent in the super skit with the last name, Clay. Let me know what's up. Let me know what song you want played. In the meantime, in between time, here we go. Welcome to AR Stab. AR Flipping Stab in the building. Hey, y'all, go check out my dog AR Stab. Like, like, he's turned, dog. He's turned. He's from Dayton. And, yo, very, very impressive young lad right here. Like, I, like, no cap, I go pull up to one of his shows on August
12th. Hey, P, made this.
Out of profit, I made.
Full call it, go get the bag.
It ain't the same. Made, man. The made, man. Out of profit, out of made. Yeah, it ain't the same. And they say I clean them nice just like the main man. Take a look at all this profit out of main man. Had to trust the fucking game plan. Love and fame ain't the same, fam. Said I'm a main man. And they say I clean them nice just like the main man. Take a look at all this profit out of main man. Had to trust the fucking game plan. Love and fame ain't the same, fam. Since I was young, I said I got a mission. So I linked up with my brothers, fuck the opposition. Cause when we in the midst of war, we are no opposition. And we all keep track of score, ignoring all attention. Cause it don't fix you to do more than what's required, though. I'm steady missing honcho, swore I had more time with bro. Sometimes I wonder when I wander, will you guide me, Lord? But I'm a Christian with Dior designer on my toes. I'm stepping righteous with these songs, I'm wrong, that's why I write shit. If they like it, then we on their phone while they recite it. But if it's off, so is the ceiling, fan. When the shit hit, is you still a fan? I'm saying, damn, if you're staying, no swaying, man, cause I'm a pay man. When a bitch take off her shit, say I'm a lay man. If the bitch play hard to get that chicken late, nay. Ain't got no time for lanes, man. Blood and pain in this game, fam. May man, and they say I clean them nights just like the May man. Take a look at all this profit out of May man. Trust the fucking game plan. Love and fame ain't the same, fam. I said I'm a main man. And they say I clean them nights just like the main man. Take a look at all this profit out of main man. Had to trust the fucking game plan. Love and fame ain't the same, fam.
I swear, yeah. I hate love. Don't believe the shit they saying, it be made. Run around with my day ones. I can't change up. No, no. I'm a made nigga like Al Pacino. Bullet throwing like Dan Moreno. Pussy killer at your lady. No. We go hard for the paper. Ground hard like a skater. Independent, but we ball hard like we major. Eyeball in my cake. I'm a nigga eyeball at your face. As long as I call the plays, my team good. Even the sideline gon' be straight. Ain't nobody like me, bitch, I'm one of one. Broke is a joke, but when they laughed, I went 100 up on. Hoes used to tell me no, now they in love with us. See money, baby, instead. Do your lady bad, we gon' fuck a couple of. And I keep that fire like a caveman. 10 toes to the pavement. Swear that we ain't the same, man. I'm different. Should've been born December 25th. The bitch, I'm gifted. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
May man. And they say I clean them nights just like the May man. Take a look at all this profit out of May man. Had to trust the fucking game plan. Love and fame ain't the same, man. I said I'm a May man. And they say I clean them nights just like the May man. Take a look at all this profit.
Profit out of made. Yo, that shit go so hard, dog. That shit go hard, bruh. Look, look, look. I'm about to pull up. I'm about to pull up to y'all little show on the 12th. Just know that I'm trying to hear y'all perform that on the 12th. And don't be going on stage all late, man. I don't be staying out late like that. I'm about to pull up about 8 p.m. Y'all get on there, do y'all thing. I'm trying to be up out of there by 9. Nah, I'm just playing. I know that, like, for real. Oh, it's on the 6th? I thought it was on the 12th. Either way, you know what I'm saying? I got tickets already for the show. And I'm going to pull up. What time y'all about to go on? Like, hopefully not too late. But I probably ain't even going to pull up till midnight because I know that y'all motherfuckers ain't gonna be going on till late. I ain't about to be standing in that motherfucker all day. You know, I don't be smoking, I don't be drinking and shit like that. So, it's like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not about to just be just going to a place and kicking it for about 4 hours. Everybody smoking and drinking. I just ain't on it. You know what I'm saying? But, like, I'll pull up around midnight just so I can see y'all perform, and then I'll bang out. And plus, I want to network, meet y'all in person, shake y'all hand and shit, and, you know, establish that face card with y'all. You feel me? Shit. Let's go. All right, guys, here goes the link right here. You heard me? Here goes the link, guys. Tap in with them boys, man. That is AR Stab featuring C Money Baby. C Money. Yo, that shit go hard, man. I can't even lie. That's one of my favorite rap songs that we done heard this year on the show. Like, that joint just goes so hard. And it is, like, the quality is like, yo, next level, dog. Next level. All right, y'all, up next we got my dog Clay. Clay J. Nah, it's not Clay J. It's Prince Clay. My bad. All right, shout out to Prince Clay. Yo. Yes, Gavin. Yes, Gavin. I do have it. You are next. I think I'm pretty sure you're next. But right now we got a super skit from Prince Clay. So I think that you're after this one. Unless there's another super skit. So I'm pretty positive you're going to be after this one, Gav. All right, guys. Shout out Prince Clay. Lock in real quick. Let me know what y'all... Oh, okay. Let's get it. And I ran 100 up.
Wildwings has deals on the...
That's all I'm trying to do right now. I'm trying to run that 100 up right now. I'm about halfway there. You hear me? Nah, I'm capping. I might be 30% the way there, but... We going to get there. Let's get it. This song is called Miss Pac-Man. Let me know what y'all think.
I walked in a club with a quarter in my hand. Yeah. I'm just trying to see, can I find Miss Pac-Man? She can walk on his dick every chance. And when you throw that bitch, hit a handstand. I ain't saving nobody, nope. Man, fuck the last dance. She built like a stallion, so let me see your prince. Yeah. The way she eat the dick up, you thought she was praying. She was speaking in tongue, what the fuck was she saying? Whoa. I couldn't find out from all the dick I was laying. Knockout. I beat the hoes up like the hoes beat the face. Man, slay. I had that ass woozy like the blunt was fucking lazy. Slay. I don't fuck the 112, so keep Cupid out my way. And I'm reporting fucking lies to tell Sway he can stay. And I'ma switch the game up and sing to him like I'm Drake. I'ma do it anyway and switch it up like sweepstakes. I'ma treat you like I'm Houston, bitch, you come around the way. I'ma keep a double cup until that bitch get out my face. When you throw that fucking ass, man, do it anyway. You can call all of your friends, tell them, yeah, they can stay. Keep a bad bitch beside me cause I do this anyway. You would think you at the mansion when the way I'm get the prince. And I'ma treat her like a horse dog, show them bitch they be prince. And I ain't do it a long time, no easing out with no chance. And if a bitch step with me, then I'm taking all my chances. I walked in a club with a quarter in my hand. I'm just trying to see, can I find Miss Pac-Man? She can walk on his dick every chance. And when you throw that ass, bitch, hit a handstand. I ain't saving nobody, man, fuck the last dance. She built like a stallion, so let me see your prints. The way she eat the dick up, you thought she was praying.
Oh,
she was speaking a tongue, what the fuck was she saying? I couldn't find out from all the dick I was laying. Man, I beat the hole like the hoes beat the face. Man, I had that ass woozy like the blunt was fucking lazy. Oh. I don't fuck with 112, so keep Cupid out the way. I don't fuck with 112, so keep Cupid out the way. And I'm fucking pouring lies to tell Sway he can stay.
Hey, yo, this song is dope. Like, the beat definitely is knocking. It got that Detroit vibe a little bit to it. But yo, you also bringing some sense of humor to the booth, man. And the whole Mrs. Pac-Man concept is dope, man. It's dope. I could definitely see something like this catching on. The mix could be improved for sure.
I'm just trying to see, can I find Miss Pac-Man? She can walk on his dick every chance.
The mix is clean. Don't get me wrong. The mix is definitely clean. But I feel like there could be a little bit more clarity in the vocals.
She eat the dick up, you thought she was praying. She was speaking in tongue, what the fuck was she saying? Whoa. I couldn't find out from all the dick I was laying.
Nah, honestly, man, honestly, that mix clean, man. The mix is clean for sure. Let's go. Shout out to Prince Clay, man. Dope track, fun track, and could definitely see this taking off on TikTok for sure. Let's go. Guys, tap in with Prince Clay, man. If you like what he's doing, here goes his link right here. Let's get it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Prince Clay, man, shout out Prince Clay. And just to let you know, Prince Clay, you did the super skip, so you also get the promo package that comes along with it. That includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and you also get thrown up on that artist spotlight for 1 week. So make sure you read the description of this video so you know what to send me and where to send it. Let's flip and go.
Under the moon, zama, 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 zona, winna, zon, zon, zon.
All right, y'all, up next we got Young Gav in the building. Shooter McGavin, let's go. Hey, so I was actually on the app the other day called Cameo. If you guys are not hip to Cameo, basically what you can do on Cameo is you can pay celebrities to shout you out, like on a video. So you could pay somebody to be like, yo, we rocking with Prince Clay and his new single, Miss Pac-Man. Go check it out, man. This man go crazy. So I was on there looking around, and brother, they had Shooter McGavin on there. I was about to pay him for a shout out, like $30. Nah, I'm just playing. They be charging a couple hundred, maybe 500. Let's go. All right, shout out to Gav. Gav Noble, this song is called Easy. Let's get it.
Why you gotta go and tell everybody nothing except bad things about me? I need to know, babe. And why you gotta go and say I'm a bad dad and you wish you had never known about me?
I need to know.
You want me to be the bad guy and you never wanna take the blame. Lost a couple pounds from starving. Now you're thinking that your ass is lame. You're mad I put your business on blast. And I tell your family about the game. So put your tongue where your tooth goes and stop mentioning my fucking name.
You make it easy
to tell the world about you.
You make it easy
when everything I say is true.
You make
and try to hide it. At least this time your ass ain't lying. How you gonna go and tell everybody I ain't never did shit for you? I'm weak.
I need to know.
Stop lying on my name. You didn't have a motherfucking dime in your pocket. Who the fuck was there to help you? Now you wanna act like a boss, playing like you always pay the cost. But you and I know what's going on. You ain't ever been on your own. Everything you have, girl, is just a loan. So do me a favor, leave me alone. Leave me alone. You make it easy to tell the world about you.
You make it
everything I say is true.
Make it easy.
You don't even try to hide it. At least this time your ass ain't lying.
At least this time you ain't lying.
Yo. Yo. There you go. That's a lot more R&B right there. You feel me? You feel me? Yo, this is dope. This is dope for sure. I'm definitely feeling this. I really am not feeling how you mix the you make it easy part. I'm not too much a fan of all of that processing on the vocal. Like, I like the idea of you, you know, mixing that part differently, but I don't know what type of processing you threw on there, but it kind of makes it, it's kind of giving it that telephone effect, lightweight, or you know, that high pass filter or something like that. I don't know what it is, man, but I really ain't feeling it too much, man. I feel like it take away. Like, I would probably take off some of that heavy processing and maybe just kind of, I don't know. I would definitely experiment and try a different sound when it comes to the processing on that vocal, though. Yo, dope track, man. That's probably my favorite one by you yet. That is the most R&B song you got, definitely, out of all the ones that I heard, you know. And that right there, I would be comfortable telling you, like, yeah, that's some R&B. But brother, you still got a country ass sound, man. You sound like more along the lines of Chris Stapleton. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got that country R&B vibe. Like, you know, Chris Stapleton, he dropped that Tennessee Whiskey. That's a country song, but it's got the heavy R&B vibe. That's the kind of vibe that I'm getting from you, man. And that's who I feel like, that's the audience that I feel like is going to be into you the most, man. Like, take it or leave it, brother. Like, you don't got to take what I say and act on it. Just, you know what I'm saying, hear me out and you know, like, let's go. Let's go. You make it. Yeah, definitely got some Black Magic Woman going on over here. For sure. Shout out to everybody in the building tonight. Just to let y'all know, we do this 5 nights a week. So if you don't get played tonight, you know, you can pull up tomorrow and get played, and we'll make you a priority. You feel me? Because we love y'all. Yeah. All right, y'all. This next song right here is called GOATTALK.
About the greatest, just make sure you niggas mention me. Ain't made it out of dating yet, I'm gon' get there eventually. Credentials reached by crazy potential. My pen done penciled me on list with all the niggas you listening to habitually. These bitches want attention from me, but I got ADD. Bitch, add me up, I glisten and gleam. You have to pay to speak, the stakes is getting higher than ever. I got A1 with me, the gang is lit. They slide on whoever, they call us A1E. Yeah. But I think niggas new get sticky when I'm hitting your bitch. I'm blowing Gorilla Glue. The pillows move they lips and they let me know she not feeling you. They told me how you move, where your trap is at, and your mama too. The drama cool, but money the option I put my time into. My buddy got stock options, my brother got him some time to do. My hunky keeps some trees, he ain't falling off when we chop it up. He tell me he done bought him a chopper just off of copping. But my nigga keeps some 50, no Curtis Jackson. He high off perks, he tell me let him know he got Katy Perry, sell fireworks. You scale me in and showing the eighth that's flat. If your mind at work, that mean I'm infinite. I'm the shit when it come to rhyming words. Yeah. I swear in time I learned that I'm my only comp, ain't no competition. What I observe is that if niggas really was different and they was like that, they wouldn't need a pick with the green to get them the light back. I'm hard and every MC agree, my shit is like tight snatch. They fuck with me, bro, I see men please when I give a nice track. You and I on beats, you won't get the credit like right pat. They hear my verses first, when it's finished, they gon' rewind back. It's that.
Hey, yo, he slide. Yeah, that's Dayton, Ohio right there, y'all. That's Dayton, Ohio. Shout out to AR Staff. Yeah, he definitely slide on that for sure. Like, am I feeling it as much as the other ones with the dope hooks and the little concepts and whatnot? Not as much, but it still go hard. It still thump, brother. Like, that beat is going crazy. The low end on that beat is like, yo, that shit crazy. And you definitely sliding on there. You definitely talking that shit. And I feel like a lot of people that rock with you is going to rock with this. This that gangster shit. Like, give them what they want, my brother. Hey, yeah. Shout out to AR Stab, Dayton, Ohio, and this bitch. Let's go. Ale by Carlos Santana. Maria, Maria. Oh, she remind me of a home in Harlem. Let's go. All right. Hey, man, who been in here rocking with me since 7 p.m.? That's all I want to know. Where are my 7 p.m. riders at? Where's all my 7 p.m. riders at? Let's go. Let's go. All right, this song right here is called No Fun. Let me know what y'all think. And one, and two, and three, and four. Hold up.
It remind me of a West Side Story.
Yo, what the hell just happened? Oh, shit. I don't know what's going on right now. Hey, y'all, it's crazy because I fuck around and get copyright claims for that. Like, I'll be over here minding my own business and goddamn get a copyright claim because my neighbor be bumping Taylor Swift and shit. This shit just insane. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Hey, man, where's all my 7 p.m. riders at, man? That's all I need to know. That's all I know. So, let me know what y'all think about this next one. It's called No Fun. Rate it up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. Yep.
Stay in the-
shout out to Tom McCartney. This is dope for sure, but I feel like this mix is a little bit off. The guitars are real harsh, but I really love the vibe, man. It's giving me like 21 Pilots vibes a little bit, but also it's giving me like a little bit of like Sublime vibes a little bit. Your vocals definitely a dope sound, my brother. Let's go, guys. I'm gonna share his link if you guys want to tap in with him, guys. That is Tall McCartney. Let's go. All right, guys, up next we got somebody from UK named Inferno. Let me know what y'all think. Rate it up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. Let's get it. Yerp. Expecting that, but it definitely was super turned up in a good way. When the song started off, I was thinking like, man, this should have some crazy 808s and some trap drums with it. That'd sound dope. But then when the drop came in, I'm like, oh, hell to the yeah. So yeah, man, love the composition, love the sound. I feel like this instrument at the beginning, it's not easy on the ears at all. It needs to be tamed. You need to tame the harshness, you know, with some subtractive or some corrective EQ and kind of tone down that sound, because it's like when it plays, it's like nails screeching on a chalkboard lightweight. Like if that's what you're going for, all right, but I don't think, you know what I'm saying? It's not easy on the ears, you feel me? Like you want it to be sonically appealing, you feel me? All right, y'all, that was Inferno, man. Thank you for submitting. Thank you for staying up late and watching us, my brother. We love you at the Crock Pot Cartel. Just know that. Shout out to Renegade. Shout out to He's a Renegade. He'll piss in your lemonade.
For fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. For fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. For fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them, I don't need them. They
told me I should probably leave, but I really don't wanna go right now. They told me I should find a friend, but I really into that shit right now. They told me I should probably leave, but I really don't wanna go right now. They told me I should find a friend, but I really into that shit right now. Fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. Fuck fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. I'm doing fine on my own, so please don't call on my phone, cause I've been alright all alone. I just been stuck in my zone, and I just don't wanna go home. So I'm getting high like a drone. Is that a shot of Patron? They guarantees that I'm gone. Her shorty working that thong while she sings along to the song. And she knows I ain't weak, cause I'm smoking that strong. And I keep my foot on the gas, cause I keeps it moving along. Huh, yeah, cause I keeps it moving along. Fuck fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. Fuck fake friends, I don't need them.
Fuck fake friends, I don't need them. I don't need them. I don't need them. Yo, this is what I'll say to you, brother. Like, it's... it needs some work, man. It needs some work. The volume's real low, and the vocals really aren't cutting through like that. And I see that you did everything yourself, even the beat. What I would say is continue to make beats, my brother. But in the meantime, in between time, like, find beats that are hard, man. Find hard hitting ass beats that's fire, and rap on them for right now. As you're learning to produce, because the production isn't there yet. Like, the beats aren't, you know what I'm saying? The beats aren't ready for you to be rapping on yet. Like, they're still in the making, you know what I'm saying? Like, you still a beginner level producer, and there's just so many fire producers out there that can really make your music sound dope right now. So I would say work with other producers as you're learning to make beats. Once you start making hard ass beats, all right, then start rapping on them. But in the meantime, like, work with other producers, because the beats are holding your sound back, as well as the quality, as well as like the mixing, but most importantly, that beat is holding you back. You know what I'm saying? Don't stop making beats. Continue to make beats, continue to grow, but don't start rapping and recording and releasing songs on them until them bitches are ready and them bitches are hitting hard. You know what I'm saying? Cause like, there's a bunch of fire producers out here that are willing and ready to work with you. You feel me? Shout out to Smug TV. Let's go. All check, phobia.
I remember back in the day. Back in the day with the click clack spray. I remember back in the day, yo, back in the day. I remember the days. I remember chilling in the alleyway, drinking and feeling okay. We talked about flying away. I remember that day like it was just the other day. Like it was just the other day. Just the other day. I remember the days. I remember spitting those lines. We were finding our rhymes. Look to the stars for the signs. I will remember the times until the day that I fly. I don't wanna be shy, just gotta give it a try until the day that I. I remember back in the day. Back in the day with the click clack spray. I remember back in the day, yo, back in the day. I remember the days. I remember back in the day. Back in the day with the click clack spray. I remember back in the day, yo, back in the day. I remember the days, yeah. When we used to switch lanes, chillax with Jane, just to ease the pain. Watching the planes in the sky, Nimbus clouds up so high. We're philosophers of life, as we explain it in our sights. But as the days go by, you realize they're just memories. You make friends and enemies, you even make frenemies like clownfish and anemones. I'm too afraid to forget, don't wanna live life in regret. And now I'm depressed, all my memories are repressed. I remember back in the day.
Back in the day when I was young, not a kid anymore. Some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Yo, yo, shout out to Smug TV, man. You definitely got a hell of a vibe, man. You got a hell of a voice. I feel like the flow in some spots is a little rough and not very smooth. But yo, you got a hell of a vibe. You got a hell of a voice, my guy. I'm trying to remember who you. Oh yeah, you sound like that dude from Suicide Boys a little bit in this one where he be like thinking to myself, "Benedict again, humbles in my phone, I'm begging for the dead again." You know what I'm talking about? The song is called, hold on, I'll look it up for you. I'm pretty sure you know what song I'm talking about. Suicide Boys. The song is called this one right here. This one.
Never trying to deal with it. This bliss up in my ignorance.
Yeah, like you kind of got that sound a little bit. Yeah, yeah. Dope. Yeah. Hey man, I rock with Suicide Boys. I never even really struggled with depression or mental health like that. Like, yeah, obviously I'm a little cuckoo and a little crazy. Like, obviously everybody got mental health issues, but I was never a really depressed dude or a suicidal dude. I'm just, like, really an optimistic dude, but I rock with their music. They're a dope artist for sure. So, let's go. All right, guys, up next, let's do Isaac Gill, and then we're going to do Ethan. Yo, Isaac Gill, what's up, brother? What's your problem, dog? Like, can you not figure out how to submit? Like, what's going on, brother? Because this is the second time that I've searched up your name, and it's not popping up. So go to the website, crockpotcartel.com, and submit your song. Make sure you put Isaac Gill where it says YouTube channel name. Let's go. Shout out Mo Brazy. See, Isaac Gill, you could be getting played right now, but instead we playing Mo Brazy because Mo Brazy submitted his song correctly. Let's go.
Nigga know big three shit, double G shit. Nigga know what the fuck going on.
Double G, yeah.
In my brains, in my bit. In my brains, in my bit. Yeah, yeah. In my brains.
Turn me up.
I'm banging just she wanna fuck with that. Yeah. I'm banging just she wanna fuck with that.
Brains,
yeah. I'm banging just she wanna fuck with that.
Brains, in my bit.
Let's go.
Hey. Can you rap to this?
This a stolen car, stolen sticks up in this bitch. Up in this bitch, I dare a nigga try some.
Send that nigga straight to God if you try to take some.
Them niggas know what over us, we spinning like a ceiling fan. And I ain't copping, I know beef, you know I'm trying to sin again. And if you diss up on the game, then you know I gotta spin. I'm smoking ops up in this switch, a nigga better not diss again.
Them niggas know what over us, we spinning like a ceiling fan. And I ain't copping, I know beef, you know I'm trying to spin again. And if you diss up on the game, then you know I gotta spin.
Don't make me hop out with that cut, with that blick, yeah. You can run that shit on that block with that stick, yeah. I just got to drop my youngest spin and tryna catch a hand. That nigga try to run.
We sent 30 shots straight through his back.
Double G shit, big three shit.
Shout out to this artist right here. This is Mo Brazy. Yo, Mo Brazy, you bringing the energy and you got some go and whatnot. You just got to get that motherfucking sound right, man. You got to get that mix together because it's harsh on the ears. The vocals coming in a little hot. The vocals is overpowering the beat a little bit. But yo, you got some go, my brother. You got some go. I definitely give you a little bit of crock pot action. For sure. Let's go. Shout out to Mo Brazy. Yeah. All right, guys. This is Martin Perkins. Let me know what y'all think.
Yeah, I'm going to try. Bitch, you all in check. Bring the respect. Then mate to the P, do you know you detect? Bring it, got fire, got my desire. Bring it right now, gotta get my mind higher. Take it to another level, and I get it like a shovel. Take it right now, when I take that the devil. You wanna take me, I'm gonna take you back. I'm about to bring it right now with a little smack. You wanna see that? I bring that. I take it right now when I be that. Cause I am the one, I'm about to bring it, son. You wanna take it right now? Yeah, I'm number one. Maybe in my mind, maybe just fine. Bring it right now, not gonna resign till gotta get it to my death day. Bring it right now, certainly, yeah. First freestyle. Hope you like it.
Can you rap to this?
Hell yeah, I'm gonna try.
Let me go ahead and tell him how I feel right now, yeah. He said, to my death day, and I gotta do this shit most certainly, yeah. Yo, shout out my dog, man, for doing this first freestyle, man. Keep putting in that work. Keep doing the open verse challenges. Keep writing, keep recording, my brother. If you enjoy doing it, don't stop doing it. Stay consistent, my boy, and every time you drop, they gonna get better and better. Like, is this the one that's gonna make you go viral? Probably not, but you putting yourself out there, and that's the important thing, man. Keep doing your thing, young man. Shout out to my dog. Yeah. All right, let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving. Shout out to everybody in the building right now. Hey, y'all, this right here is called Phobia. Let me know what y'all think. If anybody in here has a phobia, just let us know. What they
don't. I'm the last one to the gate, it's a heart, it's in my name. Yeah, I know I still have failure, it's my doom, it's still the same. Gotta move out of state, but I'm running kinda late. Whip a coupe, shaking bay, cruise you, you a fake. Slamming in your head like a motherfucking bullet. Yeah, I'm jamming in the cash, got it stuffed inside my wallet. I'm bulked out, driving fast, racing to the gully. Yeah, it's time to tell a story on how I fucking lost it. Put you in a coffin, break the doors, I don't walk in trap doors. No more talking, Dizzy got me so exhausted. Outside is haunted. I walked on out and caught a virus. I ain't talking COVID, but the smell of global crisis. Not in Miami, but I'm stuck in the vices. Fish scales in my leg, but what's the fucking takeaway? We was hiding it from the feds, from the snitches. About to wind up in them ditches. Brother's friend's daughter is a witch, but we don't talk about that bitch. Yeah, how it all goes when you can't trust these hoes. That's a word of my joy. Fly up on the scene and the car be looking clean, but she running super mean. I'm a fucking terrorist, don't be really known to three. It's a slip of mud, yeah. Yeah, we all have mixed colors. And I'm in a trashy culture, play a slower as a culture.
Submission for sure, and it's funky. I will admit that, like, you slid on there for sure. Like, you are definitely coming with the energy, and yo, the funk beat is crazy. I feel like the vocals need to be cleaned up a little bit for sure, but yo, you went crazy all the way up until you started rhyming with pastor and laughter. Like, that's when shit kind of went left, and I feel like you just was just like, you know what, let me throw some shit at the wall and see if it stick. Well, it didn't. So, my brother, what I say, like I said to somebody earlier, bro, take your time. Finish strong. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you start strong, you want to finish strong. You don't want to start just, like, saying anything halfway through the song and whatnot. You feel me? Like, put in that put in that extra time to make sure them rhymes and those rhyme schemes are on point. Like, anybody can get in there and, like, exactly, freestyle. If you freestyle, that's what it's gonna show. You know what I'm saying? Like, put a little bit more thought and effort into it, and people are gonna respond a lot better to it. You feel me? Yeah, hold on to me. Damn, you got some misdemeanors too, brother? We ain't even about to talk about misdemeanors. I couldn't even tell y'all how many misdemeanors I got. At all. I could not tell you how many misdemeanors I got. I know that I have. Maybe. I would have to go back and think about how many felonies I got, but I could tell you how many felonies I caught. Like, if I was to sit here and think for a second, like, one, two, three, seven. You feel me? But misdemeanors, there's no way I could ever tell you how many misdemeanors I got. Like, this shit would just, I would have to, like, I don't know. I don't even know how I would do that. It's bad, y'all, it's bad. But just thank that we ain't gotta live like that no more. You feel me? Let's go. Shout out to my dog, Ethan.
Sun revolving, I thought we were evolving. People, you're evolving. Times I'm recalling, the signs I'm revolving.
Turn your gain down on your microphone input. That's definitely one thing you need to do, cause like you can hear it right here. You hear how that falling, that second falling, it was like distorted. You need to turn that gain down, man. That might be why your sound quality why you can't get that mix to sound really, really, really on point because you got that gain up too loud. That's definitely an issue. That might not be the only problem, but yo, checked up Nate. Just be patient, my brother, and I got you here in the next few songs. There's not that many of you guys still on the list, like, you know. Tonight we're going till 10 o'clock, so, you know, we're going to try to get everybody played. I know we got Prolific, Young Sky, Def 256, Isaac Gill, That Boy KHN, Young CT, and we also have Checked Up Nate is on the list. So we're going to try to get all of y'all played. Like, if you guys don't get played tonight, it's all good. Just pull up tomorrow night. Pull up tomorrow night, and we'll get you together tomorrow night. Guys, we do this every single week night. Kaya, what you talking about, Kaya? What you talking about, Kaya? What's Kaya talking about? Let me guess. Kaya, you... Nah. I'm going to keep it moving because I want to make sure we get everybody played. Let's go. Falling. Shout out to my boy Zombie Boy because he definitely got them flipping melodies down. Like, he doing his thing on the melodies. Like, them melodies sound dope, brother. We just got to get that, we just got to get that mix all the way together, brother. My dog said a magic list. What you mean a magic list? Falling. Hey, y'all, here goes Death 256. Let me see. Loyalty means everything. You're on the list, too, for sure. Hopefully, we get to yours. Let me play some music.
I got death on me. It's not that I don't love you, but I got death on me. I gotta quit taking this drug, and he taking a breath from me. I learned to strap on the rubber on the STD. These hoes be too sneaky, they never impressing me. She said she couldn't keep taking the dick, cause she was falling in love. She don't like to spit, she swallows all of my cum. I'd rather party or go out to the clubs. Your bills like they hang thugs and do drugs. I'm so chill cause I get mad quick. I can't keep snapping like a mad dog. I had to sit down. I know when niggas act hard that you playing around. They never heard how that case sound. When your A's are walking down the back street, seeing bodies drop and the smell of rotting meat. I'm just traumatized from all the pain, but people think I'm sweet. And the pussy boy geek, that shit be so weak. That popular kids in school is always trying too hard. That's just not me. I smoke gas, I love my tree. I don't see that woman happily. I don't need this banging A's, B's, and a C. If I see my shoes, it's gonna be like 123. I'm smoking good, Doja, sipping soldier. Rest in peace.
My dog smoking good, dope, and he slipping soldier. Yo, you got a lot of processing on the vocals. And the processing that you need to put is some equalizer, y'all. So when it comes to processing y'all vocals, really, y'all be doing too much. Like, just get you some EQ on there. Roll out them low-end frequencies. Maybe boost the high a little bit. And them joints will sound like something. All of this extra processing that you are doing on here is just a little too much. I'll say that you are bringing some energy, but the flow, you kind of stumbling a little bit. Throughout the first minute and a half, there is some spots where you kind of just kind of stumbling into the next bar and whatnot, and not really transitioning smoothly from bar to bar.
B's in the C. You want to see my shoes? Gonna be like 123. I'm smoking good, Doja, sipping soldier. Rest in peace. Money blue like the tits, my bullets ripping chest up. Easy aim for the neck up, fake look, get this shit away. If you're my brother, I got you, they go the long way. Needs to cover my eyes, don't let the big dog, but the peewees. And the long way, trippin', catchin' them on the bus. Guns from the mud, they all covered in rust. Rub the note, hide the FOG, my brother go down, he'll kill for me, say he'll 10 times.
Yeah, that was cool. When you switched the flow up and started rapping fast, that was cool. But honestly, bro, nobody's really gonna rock with this until you get that quality together, get them vocals sounding clean. You know what I'm saying? Clean. But keep recording, keep creating. Don't stop the show. Don't stop the show. But definitely try to learn as you go, man. And make it priority to make sure each song sound a little bit better than the last.
Fire. Go away, you know I want your best friend. Let me start a trend. Let me send you this message. Don't hesitate to believe that me and her has a better connection than you and me. God, I feel so free. Oh, away from all of you. Don't think our love was true. She came out of the blue, amazed me with all of her love.
Damn, that was her.
Babe, give me some funky love. Give me some real love. I push you away, every little lie in every little way. That's why I push you away.
Damn, that was her.
Cause I don't want you to stay, leave me alone. I can manage on my own. Don't pick up the phone, cause I have grown, babe. Give me some funky love, yeah. Give me some real love.
This is actually really, really good, man. Like, for the most part, it's super clean, and the mix is clean. There is maybe something could be changed in the falsetto to kind of smooth that out a little bit more. But yo, this is a fun song, cool production, and yo, I'm loving it. It was fun listening to it.
It's on real love. It's the fucking love.
Man, I will say some spots it does sound a little forced though. Like, it does sound a little forced on some of the singing, but it's still good. It's still really good, man. It still is really good and really, really fun to listen to. Let's go. Shout out to Isaac Gill. Let's try to get a nice amount of you guys.
I go hard in the pain like I draw a wall. Ay, yeah, ay, yeah. And I go hard in the pain like I draw a wall. Ay, nah. I go hard in the pain like I draw a wall. Ay, yeah, ay. I go hard in the pain like I'm John Wall. Cause I just wanna ball, don't wanna see us fall. I just gotta stand tall. I had a power prevail through it fucking all. I told myself to chill, remember it's a for the law. I love to smoke your brain and gas, my brother love to roll. Ain't tryna fall, but I didn't, that shit hurt my soul. I'm in that fit, my dog ain't pulling over for no troll. While he keep playing defense, I'm just tryna chase my goals. He acting like a hoe, I seen red, but I'ma go on titan with the bros. I know some rapping, tryna make it out, we throwing foes. She eat me up like dinner, got a fool, she want no more. And I keep tryna show some love, but I can't get none. I smoke this word right to the faces, I just been none. I got them tapping in like they ain't got no fucking thumbs. Don't play no games with me, cause I just want my fucking funds. I think I'm going crazy, I don't know who to trust. Cause I'm a youngin' with them band, she just wanna fuck. He said that he don't want no fame, boy, I add you up. I love it when I fuck her crazy, I just fill her up. I'm dropping.
Yo, shout out to this artist right here. Like, he got a cool sound and the beat is knocking, but the rhymes is just the rhymes is real elementary for real. I feel like you can put a little bit more effort into your rhyme scheme and your cadence and whatnot. It's kind of like nursery rhyme style, man. You ain't doing enough, brother. But the sound is there. You got the sound.
Figure. Niggas tryna frame, we gon' take them out the picture. I been moving slow, got codeine in my picture. Think I'm bragging now, just wait till I get richer. Niggas give you pounds, but I bet that they gon' switch up. Gotta keep it on me, I can't be the one that slip up. Riding around town, you know I gotta keep my blick tucked. Yeah, I gotta keep my blick tucked. Robbing out the corner store just to get some food. Why my pops ain't love me, man, I swear I got no clue. Robbing niggas laces just to put them on my shoes. Broke my mama heart, that's why she listen to them blues. Keep on talking shit, I bet we put you on the news. Got them 556s and we got them 223s. Niggas won't smoke, we gon' stomp his ass asleep. Taking drugs and numb the pain, but this shit won't ease. I gave you all I had, how could you fuck around and leave? My heart in my chest, but I wore it on my sleeve. You was fucking with your ex, baby girl, I can't believe. Yeah. Baby girl, I can't believe I was thugging on my own, I ain't had no father figure. Niggas tryna frame, we gon' take them out the picture. I been moving slow, got codeine in my picture. Think I'm bragging now, just wait till I get richer. Niggas give you pounds, but I bet that they gon' switch up. Gotta keep it on me, I can't be the one that slip up. Riding around town, you know I gotta keep my blick tucked. Yeah, I gotta keep my blick tucked.
Yo, that boy KHN, you did your thing, brother. You did your thing, brother. That joint definitely sound clean. The production that you picked is nice. Like, the flow and whatnot is dope. The cadence is dope. Yo, it's got a little bit of melodic to it. Yo, I'm rocking with it. I'll bang it in the whip. Let's get it. Young Sky, I cannot find your song, brother. Like, you got about 30 seconds to give me that shit, bro, or it's over for your little ass.
CT, Lord, if I did the things you did to me, then you didn't know it would be a problem. Gonna make it to the top, we started from the bottom. I've been counting all these racks all up on my pocket. You really stabbed me in my back, you so out of pocket. All this they come on my way, but ain't nothing stopping. Girl, you so two-faced, no Batman or Robin. But you never felt my pain, them days I was sobbing. I was staying in my lane, just looking for God. If I did the things you did to me, then you didn't know it would be a problem. Gonna make it to the top, we started from the bottom. I've been counting all these racks all up on my pocket. You really stabbed me in my back, you so out of pocket. All this they come on my way, but ain't nothing stopping. Girl, you so two-faced, no Batman or Robin. Man, you never felt my pain, them days I was sobbing. I was staying in my lane, just looking for guidance. Why'd you take advantage of my love? Girl, you really make it hard for me to love. Oh, there were times where I felt like giving up. Had to get out of my bag so that I could focus up. Why can't you be real with me? Girl, I know you feel guilty. I know you was always playing all them games with me. Girl, why you always playing games with me?
Why can't you be real with me? Girl, I know you feel guilty.
That right there, the singing part, that's what you need to focus more on, because like the rapping part is just kind of, you know what I'm saying, it's kind of saturated, it's kind of watered down. It's like you hear the same rappers all doing that same little style. It's really nothing too unique or original about that. But when you came in and started singing, that's where it's just like yo, like that's original, that's unique. So I would say, you know, do more of that. Do more of that. Do less of the other shit. Because, you know what I'm saying? The other shit don't stand out. It's like there's already people that have done that and are doing it better. You know what I'm saying? Like, Do what makes you unique. Do what stands out, and that's that singing part. Do more of that. You feel me? Let's go. All right, shout out to Prolific.
Finally got back at the premises. Send them little niggas to finish them. More fulfilling than venomous. Circle the shades, bunch of linen shit. Send a bitch home with a bad brace. Fuckin' that bitch in the bad brace. Bro, nigga, you never stack cake. White niggas, I like the black plate. Told her be quiet, the dad home. I'm putting the work on the backbone. That bitch just got in the back blunt. Don't like how I'm talking to do some. Same nigga said that he shoot some. Been waiting on this nigga to prove some. Stupid little nigga, you too dumb. I'm stepping in party with two drums. Got some little nigga that shooting the fade. Got some little nigga that shooting the slug. Don't give a damn what the fuck you with. Turn the best sense, nigga, who you were. Kill a Vitali, no more than a Nike. They wanna get even, they trying to fight me. But with a source, when I bet you get sliced. They said they gon' beat me, that shit is not likely. I'm not a Nike, no bitches gon' check me. Try it out, dare you, I'm fucking your bestie. Take her for dinner and ask for the check, please. Dash on the Charlie, the bill cost an X piece. CS5 PC, that's still on my dresser. No, I got money, that bitch wanna sex me. Niggas be jealous, say no, I don't let them. That's the same reason these niggas won't stretch me. My niggas vacate the premises. Send them little niggas to finish them. More of a villain than venomous. Circle the shades on Jalina shit. Send a bitch home with a bad brace. Fuckin' that bitch in the bad brace. Bro, nigga, you never stack cake. White niggas, I like the black plate. Told her be quiet, the dad home. I'm putting the work on the bad bone. That bitch just got in the bad blunt. Don't like how I'm talking to do something. Same nigga said.
Don't like I'm talking to do something. Yo, you bringing the energy for sure. But you gotta turn the gain down on your microphone, man, because your vocals are coming in too hot. They're coming in distorted, and it's not easy on the ears. It's not fun to listen to. Like, you gotta get the vocals sounding smooth, man. Like, I feel like you might be biting Uzi Flow a little bit. But you turned up with it, so it's like you kind of bring in your own character and your own style with it too. But like, I would strive to like try to find something a little bit more unique, something that's gonna make you stand out and people remember you a little bit more. You see what I'm saying? Let's go. No problem, Martin. Thank you for tuning in, man. Let's go. All right, shout out to Loyalty Means Everything. Let's go.
King, this shit fuego.
All my youngers, I'm bending when you ground. Pulling up, I'm feeling like a bound.
Roofing got that heat.
Like, you got a cool vibe, you got a cool sound. Like, but brother, you aren't even enunciating the words, barely even a little bit. You just like, you straight mumbling, dog. Bruh, enunciate the words a little bit more, man, because you got like a cool sound. You know what I'm saying? You got a sound that could do something. But brother, like, it's not mumble rap. It, like, this isn't mumble rap, I don't think. This is some different type shit. This is like some, I don't know what this is, but you got potential to do something, brother, because you got a cool sound to your voice. You know what I'm saying? But this is the suggestion that I would give you, brother. Enunciate your words a little bit more so it doesn't just sound like you mumbling so much. And just continue to write, continue to record, and continue to learn about mixing. Because, yo, you got a dope sound, but you just got to polish it up a little bit. Yo, Goldie Black, you got to submit your music on the website, man. Submit it on the website, and we'll try to get it played on our next show, which is tomorrow. Viana Luca, I'm trying to get you played real quick, but I don't think it's going to happen. Is it? Yep, it might happen. Shout out to, shout out to Viana Luca. Let's get it. Prolific Kid, yours just played like 5 minutes ago. Yo, shout out to Viana Luca. Viana Luca, he definitely got a dope vibe, a dope voice, man. You just got to get that mix together. It's like these vocals in the intro, man, it's so much reverb on them vocals. Like, it's hard to listen to.
These problems getting worse when all this stressing for.
These lead vocals sound better. Sound a lot better.
Fuck, I think I lost my phone.
But I'm thinking it's too much, like, high end, too much clarity. Like, they're sizzling, my boy. And they could definitely be tamed and smoothed out. But overall, the vibe is there, man. The vibe is there. The melodies are there. You got a dope voice and whatnot. We just got to get that mix down through there. You hear me? All right, y'all. That's it for tonight, man. I love y'all. If you didn't get played tonight, I will make you a priority tomorrow. We do this every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Thank y'all for tuning in. Just to let y'all know, on Fridays, we give cash prizes. Y'all have a great evening. Y'all be safe, be great, and